So the first step in entering the customizer is you're going to decide if you want a men's or a women's snowboard. Easy for me, I'm going to pick the men's board. Then when you get into the next screen, you're going to decide what model you want in there. If you're not sure what model is good for you, just message us down here and somebody can help you. So I'm going to pick the lumberjack. Now I'm in the customizer. You got to remember there's a base and a top sheet, okay? So I'm going to start with the top sheet. I'm going to start with a full background color. I'm going to go with red. That's simple. Now what's cool is that we've pre-built a bunch of clip art images for you. So there's a ton of background transparencies, shapes, etc. So I'm just going to grab a shape, go with a rectangle. I can resize this. I can rotate it if need be. So wherever you like it, great, you can reposition it. Now we have some pre-built Marhar text. Now what's awesome is this is you can change the color of that. So most all the clip art images that we have, you can go ahead and change the color of in that top left-hand corner. So any of these images, these are all pre-built. You can use them. I'm going to mess with some paint splatters. Again, super easy to use. Grab a couple of paint splatters. I can resize it. I can adjust them. I can rotate them. You know, it's super easy to reposition each clip art that you're using. Probably one of my favorite features is going to be the upload your own. Obviously, make sure that it's your image. It's not copywritten. And then you can upload your own image right into the customizer. You can resize it, adjust it, and then let's preview it. All right, I kind of like that, but I'm missing, you know, another paint splatter. So I'm just going to go readjust my paint splatter up here and then resize it. You can position it. Again, it's super easy to do. Now, I'm going to preview this again, and I don't really like these other paint splatters, and it's super simple to delete. So I don't like those. I can delete it. Now I'm going to preview it. Now we're going to toggle to the base. Again, base, pretty much start the same way. I'm going to choose a background. Let's go with one of our pre-built backgrounds now. So that's a full pre-built background, super easy to use. You can resize it if you want, so you can use multiple backgrounds. And then let's just go and grab a square this time. I'm going to move it down to the tail. Again, all these images that we have in our clip art, they're adjustable. You can change the color. So it's a lot of fun to mess around with. And they're really, you know, it's about as simple as we can make it. Really, you literally get to become a snowboard designer. If you don't like any of the pre-built text that we have, you can put your own text in here. It's just so simple. You can edit the text. You can pick different fonts, different sizes, you know, pretty much anything. You change the color of the font. I'm going to rotate it. You know, a little trick, if you're having a hard time adjusting it and you're on a desktop, you can use the left and right arrows, and that kind of helps you adjust it a little bit easier to center it the way you want it. Now, what's cool is that when I put this paint splatter on, I don't want that to cover up my text, so I can put that image behind the text. So now I'm just going to go through and just play with some different color options just to show you, you know, I can resize it again, I can change different colors, I can reposition it. And obviously, if you remember that background that we put in first, I don't like it. It just doesn't make sense, so I can delete it. I'm not stuck with it. So again, I'm going to re-upload that same image that's already on my computer, not in the customizer, and put it in the customizer. Preview it. I'm starting to like it again. So now you get the options to always look at it and be able to preview your work as you're going. And I can toggle back and forth between the base and the top sheet. And now that my graphic is coming together, I can make some final adjustments. So I can change the color. I can add another background. I can adjust my font the way I want it. I can change the color of the font. So it's super simple to use. It's a lot of fun. Play with it. I'm going to go ahead and now do one last preview and continue on to my purchase where you select the board size. And ladies and gentlemen, that is the Marhar Graphics Customizer.